You can? You were making it move just by pushing it, you mean?
Yep.
Ooh. Walking on along all these boards that we have here.
Yeah,
yeah. See, Hobnose walking. See the house between?
Okay, here they need to
do. We, okay. I can see that this, see here's the house from this side. What are you thinking of?
So you actually pull the chain to it and attach it to the tree, and you could probably pull the whole structure down.
Wow.
But is it falling now? So not falling out.
Yeah, that's a pro thing we gotta think about. How high do you think that house is?
16 feet.
Is it?
Well, roughly 12, 16 feet high.
Uh huh.
16 feet puts it dangerously close to us.
Uh huh. A wolf. Hobnose is a BC girl.
Yeah.
She's warm furred now.
Yeah, it's hot.
Mm hmm. Fur got warm. Walking around all of this destruction and busted and broken pieces. And that broken printer, this had a printer error over here.
Yeah.
Okay, go. Okay. I heard something else fall on the other side. Did you hear that?
Yeah, it was probably had shit on it.
Oh, yeah. Wow. That just busted it right in.
Chain?
Chain, we're going to do it?
Yeah, okay. It has to go.
Here we are busting in it. This is the way it looks before and after. And there's a little of Hobnose's house right in the back.